thing I was able to reach you guys. The whole thing moves so fast, I almost didn't connect the dots in time.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up. Shade, right?
Don't worry about it. I made a promise to Bane to watch your backs.
Yeah. Great, you saved us. Whoop-de-doo. What the fuck happened?
Wankers tried to snuff us all, that's what fucking happened.
It was carefully planned. All the attacks happened at the same time.
And they froze our accounts. I checked. We're broke. All of us.
It's a conspiracy theory.
Well, it's happening, so it's an actual conspiracy.
Motherfuckers.
Whoever did this is extremely well connected. And you've pissed off more than a few powerful people over the years. I'll start digging, but it's gonna take some time.
What happened to the others?
I reached out to everyone, but I only got through to the five of you.
So much for retirement. We're gonna need cash to get back at these assholes.
I've got the perfect job to get you started. And I got you some supplies. Check the crate behind you.
Lady, I like you already.
All right, enough talking. Let's get to work.
This small bank has an unusually large amount of cash in its vault. Breach it and steal everything inside. Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a small branch bank, usually low traffic. But there's been a mix-up in the money transport schedule, meaning there's a lot more cash than usual in the vault. Decide how you want to do this. Beat the security gate and quietly gain access to the vault, or go in guns blazing and burn your way through the roof. It's your call. You've done this a million times before. But hey, there's no rest for the wicked. Amount of cash awaiting transport. A lot of guards on patrol. Keep an eye out.
All right, let's roll.
Over. Sorry, I gotta send the cops. It's protocol.
What did I just see? I'll check it out.
Pay attention to where you're going.
No problem here. Must be all this shrapnel I've lodged in every goddamn part of my body interfering with the signal. I'd ignore everything for a while if I were you.
Yeah, I can see that. That's good to hear.
What?
God damn it. Get inside and locate the vault. Time for another strategy.
Chopper for an equipment drop. damn Zapper.
Sniper's body.
More cops on the way. They're in 30 seconds.
Goddamn shield!
Thank you.
complete. Get in. This is what I'm talking about.
The stacks of money are rigged with die packs. As soon as the door opens, you need to move fast before they go off. Disarm the die packs before they go off. Move it. Stand in your way.